Terry! That's hello in Estonian. And welcome.
Once upon a time.
To the 47th Eurovision Song Contest
far,
from Tallinn.
Far away.
Capital of Estonia. A small, proud Baltic state. Independent of Mother Russia since 1991. And they shrugged off the USSR, pulled down Lenin's statue, and decided to go it alone. Some may scoff and even snigger at the old Euro song, but winning it last year was regarded as a major breakthrough by the Estonians. An opportunity to show themselves off, make their mark in Europe. 7,000 people here tonight in the Saku Suurhall. Hundreds of millions around the world watching from Reykjavik to Sydney. The old Hanseatic town, 13th century. Tallinn. Suurhall. This is the song that brought us here, last year's winner, Dave Benton, Tano Pada. Come on, everybody. She's an operatic mezzo-soprano. He's an actor who plays the accordion.
Thank you, Daniel.
Trust me.
Hello, Europe.
Hello, Annalie and Marco.
Bonsoir, chers téléspectateurs. Bienvenue à Tallinn, capitale de l'Estonie.
Tere õhtust. I know, this will be the most unnecessary sentence of the evening, but I have to say it.
I can say it for you.
Please, please do.
The 47th Eurovision Song Contest is about to begin.
But the party is not only here tonight.
People are watching us in pubs, clubs, and even on the streets. For example, here in the town hall square in Tallinn. Tere Tallinn, kes siis täna võidab?
There's some crowd there. Well tanked.
Let's ask them the same question in London. Hello London, who's going to win this year?
Some crowd there as well. The BBC Choice Party. Hosted by Jenny and Claire. James Holmes.
Great. What's the feeling in Germany? Hallo Hamburg. Wer wird heute gewinnen?
And what about in Spain? Hello Granada, Andalusia. ¿Quién va a ganar?
You don't think these crowds are computer enhanced, do you?
Well. It seems we already know who the winners are.
Hang on, we haven't heard the songs yet. And before we do, we'd like to say a big thank you to last year's host, Denmark. It was like a real fairy tale when everybody won.
And not just because everybody starts with E again. Estonian history is like a fairy tale too, with a happy ending.
Just like tonight's show.
And between the 24 songs, you will see short video postcards inspired by well-known fairy tales.
So, let's begin.
Bonne chance à tous les participants.
The first country is Cyprus.
Yes, a fairy tale. Fairy tales are the theme. And we've just seen Beauty and the Beast. Possibly Little Bo Peep and the Big Bad Wolf. It's Aladdin. You'll find, as we go through the long evening, that these fairy tales bear no relation to anything. They don't bear any relation to the song, to the slogan you'll see afterwards, nor indeed to the fairy tale itself. You thought Aladdin was about somebody finding a magic lamp and when he rubs it, produces a genie. You should be so lucky.
Give me your love,
Song number two is the United Kingdom's entry. Up position A, perhaps, but when they come to reprise the songs, they'll be going back to front. Now, this is the Ugly Duckling. Yes, yes, I know, but you're going to have to get used to it. Jessica Garlick will be singing Martin Bailey's song, Come Back. It's already been a success for her in the UK. And, of course, she's perhaps the best-known singer to represent the UK for some time, having featured prominently in Pop Idol. She won the UK Song for Europe with almost 70% of the votes. Fine singer. Jessica Garlick to sing for the UK. Let's cheer her on with word and gesture. Mind you, her frock's been through the shredder.
We both made the same mistakes. And believe me, I know I've come to deep.
Stepmother forcing her husband to abandon his children in the forest, and then, you know, witches trap, imprisoned, told they'll be eaten by an owl. Then a light. Aha! Yes, I see. Cottage has got legs. More than you can say from the fairy tale idea. And then. Michaelis. Rakintzis is going to be singing for Greece with assembled pals. Yes, I knew it would mean that. Spanish entry has been sung by Rosa, who the Spaniards have taken to their hearts. She won the total and conditional support of all Spaniards after winning the five-month-long Big Brother-style Operación Triunfo. The song is by Tony and Zasquiten. What is this about? Can't wait to see the slogan. I see. Tartu University, one of the oldest monsters in Europe.
Celebration, celebration.
is convinced that's going to win. Definitely, if you want to read what's going on, join us on CFAX, page 888. Croatia next. Now, this is a tale to ring the withers. The three brothers. An old man cannot decide which of his three sons will inherit the house when he dies. Me. No, me. We'll split it. Meanwhile, the Aegis. Somebody throws him a pair of skis. Great. And they set the dogs on him. The Croatian entry is called Everything I Want. It'll be sung by Vesna Pisarovic. The composer and lyricist is Milano Vlaovic. You see? You want to be the favorite son? Win a ski race. Nation of champions. Breakfast food of champions. Now, if you look at this closely, you'll see that one of the Kors sisters has escaped for the evening from the family compound. And it also features the welcome return of the Harem Pant. The old tale was a fisherman set free a little goldfish, and the fish promised him anything. Come on, criticizing the Irish for leprechauns. Where'd you hear this one? There he is, exiting with his goldfish, giving the thing its freedom where it'll be eaten within seconds. Now, when you pick a boy band, usually, you pick them for their good looks. But the Russians appear to have gone to the other extreme. There's been a bit of a fuss here because she's Swedish, but I think it's got a tremendous chance. You are, the statement is fine. This is not Aphrodite. I don't think so, anyway. Everything, including the jewellery, at the press of a button. Now, these are three fine big examples of Swedish womanhood. Three oven-ready turkeys.
Let's go!
Let's go. Swedish entry. We're going to take a break here. It's a commercial break for much of Europe's television services, but we're going to have Marco and Anneli.
Well.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I knew it. Most of the songs are about love.
Don't you like love songs?
Sometimes they sound more like fairy tales.
But what if I sang to you?
I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, I don't know about you, but I'm going to have a stiff drink.
Just everything you said, it was like music. Music to my heart, it was so new. That's why every little piece of music always will remind me of you. And all the music.
At the end of the day, there's a lot to be said for the commercial break. You got off lightly. Marco also plays the accordion, you know. Yes, indeed. Oh, well. Now, Estonia is very popular with the Finns. They come here from Helsinki for the culture. And the drink is cheaper as well. Be very careful what I say here, because the Danes took rather personally my gentle comments about the presenters last year. They took it as a foul slur on their fine country. People do take this contest seriously. Yes, I know.
You are here still around me, but your mind goes running free.
You are
German entry sung by Corinna May, who has been blind since birth, a big voice, can't live without music, composer inevitably for Germany, Ralph Siegel, the lyricist, again inevitably Bernd Meininger. Get that inside your son. Now this is the favorite in the betting. So enthusiastic about the Eurovision. Beauty and the Beast. You all know the story of Beauty and the Beast, and this has got nothing to do with it.
Seven seas we sail on this dream, turning it into virtual reality. Seven points.
for Malta.
Thank you. Thank you, Euro.
I don't know about you, but I got slightly worried when she reached inside her frock there. I wasn't sure what was going on. Where was she hiding all that tinsel? The composer is Robert Peschut and the lyricist is Barbara Peschut. Snow White. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest of us all? Estonia's most internationally recognized beautiful woman is supermodel Carmen Kass. In a country that has more than its share of beautiful women, I can tell you. But the old stepmother, you know. Desperate. Yes, I think we can all agree with that, or anybody who's been to Estonia. The Slovenian song. Now, I swear I flew over here with these the other day. Don't be surprised if Richard Branson signs them up. I knew there'd be a mouse eventually. White knights, shooting stars. Now then, another fashion statement. Sweater with the Greek fisherman's cap. Backing singers knitted those outfits themselves. Didn't have time to finish them, but... very colourful.
Love brings passion, love brings joy, love brings riches we enjoy. All his wonder, all his new,
baby.
Happy I, cause happy you, for our dreams come true, they always do. Watching the sunrise, beautiful red skies, open this day. Singing a love song with a perfect rhyme.
so many E's. Electricity in the air, energy on stage, emotion in the songs.
And there will certainly be euphoria in many homes soon, because the singing is over and the decisive moment is about to arrive. It's time to vote.
Nous allons maintenant vous montrer un bref rappel de toutes les chansons. Sur votre écran apparaîtra un numéro de téléphone pour chaque chanson. Pour voter, vous devez simplement appeler le numéro de votre chanson préférée. Bien sûr, vous ne pouvez pas voter pour le pays depuis lequel vous appelez.
Right. Here is a short reminder of all the songs, beginning with number 24 and ending with number 1. You will see a telephone number for each song. Whichever song you choose, just call its number. But of course, you cannot vote for the country that you are calling from. So, here they come.
Marco and Ali, love them. Now our number is 090-111-557-24-23-22-21 and so on until 01.
But for now, we are going to go back in time thousands of years.
Our interval act begins with a fireball hurling through the sky, the Kali meteorite that hit Estonia some 3,000 years ago. When the dust settled and the sun returned, our land was reborn.
So begins our real-life fairy tale of Estonia, this mysterious land and its courageous people, marked by many hardships but never defeated.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance group Runo and the Estonian Television Children's Choir.
Well, they're just about managing to hold it down to a dull roar in that green room. Little did we think they were going to see an interval act about a meteorite crashing into the ground, wiping out Estonia. Rebirth are the performers. Rebirth is the song, I beg your pardon, it's a piece of music. Runo and the Estonian Television Children's Choir are the performers. That's the Kali meteorite crashing into Saaremaa. Led to Estonia being known as the land where the sun was hidden. Runo includes dancers from the National Opera of Estonia, the Ivana Muna Theatre, and the Estonian Dance Agency. You know what can happen to you if you get hit by a meteorite. Marco and Annalie, our favorite twosome.
Well, dear viewers, your chance to influence the outcome tonight has come and gone. The phone lines are closed. Millions of viewers have made their decision, and soon we'll find out what that is.
Maybe you found it difficult to choose one favorite. In that case, we can recommend this CD, which contains all this year's 24 songs. It's becoming something of a Eurovision tradition already.
Another Eurovision tradition is the official representative of the European Broadcasting Union here to make sure that the voting procedure is right and fair. Tonight, for the sixth and last time, that person is Christine Marshall Ortiz.
Why do I keep thinking of Hyacinth Bouquet?
Bonsoir, Madame Marshall. Comment s'est passé le vote?
Bonsoir, Annelie. Le vote s'est très bien passé.
Et vous avez voté pour qui, si ce n'est pas un secret?
Je n'ai pas eu le temps de voter, mais je suis sûre que nous avons eu beaucoup d'appels ce soir, car pour la première fois, dans de nombreux pays, on a pu téléphoner avec son téléphone portable par SMS.
Formidable, merci beaucoup.
It is also our pleasure to see Mr. Jan Menik here, CEO of Estonian Telecom.
L'heure est maintenant venue de compter les votes. Comme d'habitude, chaque pays donnera 12 points à la chanson qui a obtenu le plus de votes, 10 points à la deuxième, 8 points à la troisième, puis 7, 6, 5, et ainsi de suite jusqu'à 1 point.
It's time to start counting the votes. As always, each country will award points to 10 songs. The remaining 13 will share the 11th place. Of course, the winner is the one that gets the most points. If it happens that two songs get the same number of points, then the one which got more, 12 points and then 10 points and so on, is the winner.
So, the first country we're calling is Cyprus. Good evening, Melanie Stelio.
Good evening, Tallinn. Kalispera. This is Lefkosia calling. Here are the results of the Cypriot vote. Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point.
L'Autriche, 1 point.
Finland, 2 points.
Finland, 2 points.
La Finlande, 2 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 3 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 3 points.
L'ex-République Yougoslave de Macédoine, 3 points.
Latvia, 4 points.
Latvia, 4 points.
La Lettonie, 4 points.
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points.
La Russie, 5 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
La Croatie, 6 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points.
L'Espagne, 7 points.
Romania, 8 points.
Romania, 8 points.
La Roumanie, 8 points. 12
points from Cyprus go to Greece.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malte, 10 points.
And Greece, 12 points.
And finally, Greece, 12 points.
La Grèce, 12 points.
Bizarre.
And that completes the points of the Cypriot vote.
Why
and we'd like to thank you very
year,
much for a very
sake.
Lovely evening.
Thank you, Melanie. Goodbye.
The celebration has already started in the green room for tonight's first leaders, Greece, as we move on and call the United Kingdom and Colin Berry in London. Good evening, Colin.
Colin, it's his 25th
Hello, good evening,
Eurovision
and Marco. We at the BBC in London have enjoyed the songs and the fairy tales. I guess what we're looking for now is a happy ending. Only one country can have that, I'm afraid. So here are the results from the United Kingdom telephone vote.
A great fellow.
Beginning
sitting
with
there in the Thames.
Sweden, 1 point.
Sweden, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points.
L'Espagne, 2 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Chypre, 3 points.
Belgium, 4 points.
Belgium, 4 points.
La Belgique, 4 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Slovenia, 6 points.
Slovenia, 6 points.
La Slovénie, 6 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
L'Estonie, 7 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
La Lettonie, 8 points.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points.
And the
La
news
France,
part from the UK.
Points.
And finally, Malta, 12 points.
Malta, 12 points.
Malte, 12 points.
And that completes the points from the United Kingdom to you all over there in Estonia. A very good night from London.
Good man.
Thank you very much, Colin.
Back to the continent. The next country is Austria. We have Dodo Rostic online in Vienna. Guten Abend, Dodo.
Guten Abend, Annelie. Liebe Grüße aus deiner Heimatstadt Wien. Hi Marco, Terech to Stalin, Ekogu Estima. These are the results of the Austrian televotes. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point.
L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Slovenia, 2 points.
Slovenia, 2 points.
La Slovénie, 2 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
L'Estonie, 3 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
La Suède, 4 points.
Switzerland, 5 points.
Switzerland, 5 points.
La Suisse, 5 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
La Croatie, 6 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
La Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Malta, 8 points.
Malta, 8 points.
He's looking good for Malta.
8 points.
Latvia, 10 points.
Latvia, 10 points.
La Lettonie, 10 points.
That was the hat and striptease song, you
and
remember.
And finally, the United Kingdom, 12 hey. Points.
That's
and
more
finally,
like it.
United Kingdom, 12 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 12 points.
And this concludes the results of the Austrian televotes. Good night. Thank you for the great
massive,
show.
Viele Grüße nach Österreich. Thank you very much, Dodo.
It's like a scattergun, the voting at the Eurovision Song Contest.
Everybody still has a chance. The fourth country tonight is Greece. Good evening, Alexis Kostalas in Athens.
Will they give 2 points to Cyprus?
Kalispera, Neli. Kalispera, Marco.
Kalispera.
Kalispera. Very good pronunciation. Ere echtse, a good evening, beautiful Tallinn, Estonia, from Athens, Greece. You've done a beautiful job tonight. Congratulations.
Keep building up the parts, son.
And here are the results of the Greek vote. Sweden, 1 point.
Sweden, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points.
La Russie, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points.
La France, 3 points.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points.
L'Espagne, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
La Croatie, 5 points.
Malta, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points.
Malte, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 7 points.
United Kingdom,
that's
seven
more
points.
Like it.
Le Royaume-Uni, 7 points.
Romania, 8 points.
Romania, 8 points.
La Roumanie, 8 points.
Latvia, 10 points.
Latvia, 10 points.
La Lettonie, 10 points.
I don't believe it.
And 12 points go to Cyprus.
And finally,
for
Cyprus.
Heaven's sake.
12 points.
This is a joke.
Et finalement, Chypre, 12 points.
And this concludes the Greek vote.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
Thank you very much.
Let's move further west and call our next Hello, country, Peter. Spain. Buenas noches, Ana y Gertiburu in Madrid.
They really are
Buenas
going to have
noches,
to address this
Estonia.
Problem.
Good night, Europe. This is Madrid calling. Tonight
countries voting for their
favorite
country.
About it.
Really, it makes a joke of the
show,
whole thing.
So congratulations from here.
Thank you very much. May we have your results, please?
Yes. Belgium, 1 point.
Belgium, 1 point.
La Belgique, 1 point.
Germany. 2 points.
Germany, 2 points.
L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 3 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 3 points.
La Bosnia-Herzegovina, 3 points.
Turkey, 4 points.
Turkey, 4 points.
La Turquie, 4 points.
First set of points for Turkey.
Romania, 5 points.
Romania, 5 points.
La Roumanie, 5 points.
Cyprus, 6 points.
Cyprus, 6 points.
Chypre, 6 points.
Slovenia, 7 points.
Slovenia, 7 points.
La Slovénie, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
La France, 8 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malte,
keeping little Malta in the lead.
And our 12 points go to Latvia.
And the hat of the striptease.
Latvia, 12 points.
La Lettonie.
It's Malta and Latvia.
And both complete the points of the Spanish balls. Good night.
Good night. Thank you very
and
much.
As far as I can see, Lithuania and Denmark, the only countries with 0 points so far.
And from Spain we move on to Croatia and call Duško Čurlić in Zagreb. Dobro večer.
Dobro večer, dobro večer Aneli, dobro večer Marko. Tere Ochtust, Estonia. Here are the results of the Croatian vote. Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point.
La Grèce, 1 point.
Latvia, 2 points.
Latvia, 2 points.
La Lettonie, 2 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
La Turquie, 3 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 4 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 4 points.
L'ex-République Yugoslave de Macédoine, 4 points.
Estonia, 5 points.
Estonia, 5 points.
L'Estonie, 5 points.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 7 points.
Bosnia Herzegovina, 7 points.
La Bosnie Herzegovine, 7 points.
Slovenia, 8 points.
Slovenia, 8 points.
La Slovenie, 8 points.
Cyprus, 10 points.
Cyprus, 10 points.
Chypre, 10 points.
And finally, Malta, 12 points.
Malta, 12 points.
Et finalement, Malte, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Croatian vote.
That girl is running away
with
it.
Thank you very much.
Everyone is still very hopeful in the green room. As 6 countries have already given their votes, let's take a look at the leaderboard.
As we can see, Malta is in the lead now with 58 points, followed by Latvia with 46 points and Cyprus with 31 points.
So I think the most exciting part is still ahead.
Right.
Let's go now to Russia and Arina Sharapova in Moscow. Dobry večer, Arina.
Dobry večer, good evening, Tallinn. Hello, Anneli and Marco. Hello.
Hello.
Now Moscow is on the air. I know the whole Russia watches Eurovision now, and we wish good luck to our nominee, Prime Minister. We love you, we believe in you. And here are the results of the Russian vote. Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point.
L'Autriche, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points.
L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
L'Estonie, 3 points.
Oh, I must say the home country not doing as well as I
Lithuania,
thought it would.
Lithuania, 4 points.
Lithuania,
that's
4 points.
That's the first 7 marks for Lithuania. Only Denmark with 0 points.
Malta, 5 points.
Malta, 5 points.
Malta, 5 points.
That's a low one for Malta.
Cyprus, 6 points.
Cyprus, 6 points.
Chypre, 6 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
La Belgique, 7 points.
Greece, 8 points.
Greece, 8 points.
La Grèce, 8 points.
Latvia, 10 points.
Latvia, 10 points.
La Lettonie, 10 points.
Romania, 12 points.
And finally, Romania, 12 points.
Old time voting going on here. Old pals.
And that completes the points of the Russian vote. Thank you and best regards from Moscow.
Thank you very much,
Arina.
Our next spokesperson is only a few kilometers away, right here in Tallinn. Tervetust, Elektra.
Tervetust, Marko ja Anneli. Eesti rahvahääletuse tulemused on järgmised. Here are the results of the Estonian vote. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point.
L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Lithuania, 2 points.
Lithuania, 2 points.
La Lituanie, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points.
La France, 3 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Cyprus is doing a great deal better than
Finland,
I would have thought.
Finland, 5 points.
Finland, 5 points.
Lapland, 5 points.
Ah, that's an old
United
pal.
Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Both time.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malte, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
La Suède, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
La Russie, 10 points.
And finally,
come on.
Latvia, 12 points.
And finally, Latvia, 12 points.
Et finalement, la
Estonie, 12 points. It's not really a song contest. It's a,
and that
it's a vote
the
for your neighbor
of
contest.
The Estonian vote. Thank you very much and good luck to everyone.
Ja, da tut.
Next, our satellites take us to the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. Dobro veče, Biljana de Barilieva.
Dobro veče, Estonia. Hello, Tallinn, Skopje calling. Congratulations, it was a wonderful show tonight and you have a great audience. Here are the results of the Macedonian jury. Finland, 1 point.
Finland, 1 point.
La Finlande, 1 point.
Slovenia, 2 points.
Slovenia, 2 points.
La Slovenie, 2 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 3 points.
Bosnia Herzegovina, 3 points.
La Bosnia Herzegovina, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
La Croatie, 5 points.
Estonia, 6 points.
Estonia, 6 points.
L'Estonie, 6 points.
Latvia, 7 points.
Latvia, 7 points.
La Lettonie, 7 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
La Turquie, 8 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
That puts them in the lead. They were lagging a bit behind Latvia.
And finally, 12 points go to Romania.
And Romania, 12 points.
La Roumanie, 12 points.
Just have a look at the map of Europe and see who's voting
and
for who.
And that completes the points of the Macedonian jury. I wish you all the best and goodbye from Skopje.
Thank you very much. Let's take a quick look on our top five. And as we can see, Malta is in the lead with 80 points. Closely followed by Latvia with 75 points and Romania with 45 points.
But everything can still change.
Yes.
It's going to take a lot of douze points for the United Kingdom to get up there with the leaders.
We have Michal Zoharetz in Jerusalem online. Good evening, Michal.
Good evening, Tallinn. Good evening, Anneli and Marco. Dere uchtust. Here from Jerusalem, the capital of Israel, the city upon which the eyes of the world are set, now more than ever, in hope for peace and prosperity, we would like to thank you for a beautiful show. Kol hakavod. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Can we have
and
your
now,
votes, please?
The results, yeah, now the results of the Israeli vote. Russia, 1 point.
Russia, 1 point.
La Russie, 1 point.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2 points.
L'Estonie, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Denmark, 4 points.
Denmark, 4 points.
Well, thank heaven
Le
for
Denmark,
that.
Le Denmark, 4 points.
Oh.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
We're in the sort of 4 or 5 point area. Steady climbing, but not going to win from
Spain,
there.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points.
La France, 7 points.
Romania. 8 points.
Romania, 8 points.
La Roumanie, 8 points.
Amazing marks for a sort of
10 points
Nelson Eddy Jeanette McDonald song.
Malta.
Malta, 10 points.
Malte, 10 points.
Who are they going to give the 12 points to? Latvia?
And the 12 points go to Latvia.
And finally, Latvia.
It's Latvia
points.
Or Malta.
Et finalement, la Lettonie, 12 points.
I know theoretically they can be caught, but...
Thank you very much.
It's beginning
and
to look...
good night from Jerusalem.
Thank you
like
very much.
Between Luca. These two countries.
The next call goes to Switzerland, where we have Diana Jörg in Zürich. Guten Abend, Diana.
Guten Abend, grüezi, Anneli and Marco. Good evening from Zurich. Here are the results of the Swiss vote. Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point.
Slovenia, 2 points.
Slovenia, 2 points.
La Slovénie, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points.
L'Allemagne, 3 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malte, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
La Croatie, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Austria, 7 points.
Austria, 7 points.
L'Autriche, 7 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
La Lettonie, 8 points.
This is a close run points. Thing.
France,
good.
10 points.
10 points for France, well deserved.
10 points.
And 12?
And our 12 points go to Spain.
And finally, Spain, 12 points.
L'Espagne, 12 points.
UK are doing very
and
well.
That completes what? The points of the Swiss vote.
As
greetings
I said
from
earlier.
Switzerland to Europe and good night.
Thank you very much.
It looks like a two-horse race.
Our next country is our overseas neighbor Sweden and we have Kristin Kaspersen in Stockholm via satellite. God kväll, Kristin.
God kväll and good evening, Tallinn. This is Stockholm calling and thank you so much for a great show.
Can you have...
Here are the results of the Swedish vote. Cyprus, 1 point.
Cyprus, 1 point.
Chypre, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malte, 4 points.
Maltese bandwagon is slowing down.
Latvia, 5 points.
Latvia, 5 points.
La Lettonie, 5 points.
Still only 2 points in it, all the same. Both of them
Bosnia,
well ahead.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 6 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 6 points.
La Bosnia-Herzegovina, 6 points.
In Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points.
L'Espagne, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
La France, 8 points.
Making a late surge.
Finland, 10 points.
Finland, 10 points.
La Finlande, 8 points.
Please.
And finally,
and where is the 12 points going to?
Goes to Estonia.
And finally, Estonia, 12 points.
Et finalement, l'Estonie,
the Baltic Old Balzac.
And that
the Estonian singer, as I've said before,
voice.
Is Swedish.
Thank you very much.
Good luck to you all and good night.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Before we go on, let's take a look at the leaderboard. We are halfway. 12 countries have already given their votes.
And we have a new leader, Latvia with 100 points. Closely, very closely followed by Malta with 98 points and Romania, 53 points.
Anything can happen.
Yes, it's very close race indeed.
12 more countries have to give their votes before we know who the winner is. Next up is Finland. Good evening, Marion Rong. Hyvä ilta.
Tere ehtust, Anneli and Marco, and good evening, everybody.
Tere ehtust.
This is Helsinki calling. And may I say, Eitach toreda show est. Here are the results of the Finnish vote. Former Yugoslavian Republic of Macedonia, 1 point.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 1 point.
L'ex-République Yougoslave de Macédoine, 1 point.
Malta, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points.
Malte, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points.
La Russie, 3 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Chypre, 4 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Latvia, 6 points.
Latvia, 6 points.
La Lettonie, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
Let's hear it for the Finns. Always liked them.
Estonia, 10 points.
Estonia, 10 points.
They are very pally with the Estonians.
And finally, we give 12 points to France.
And finally, France, 12 points.
La France, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Finnish vote. Good evening and thank you.
Paljon kiitoksia. Thank you very much.
For many in the green room, we are now very close to that to be or not to be moment. So let's call Hamlet's homeland. Hello, Denmark and Copenhagen. Go aften, Signe Svensson.
This man is a Shakespearean actor, and he'd like to remind you of that.
Welcome to Tivoli, Copenhagen. These are the results of the Danish vote. Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 2 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 2 points.
La Bosnie-Herzegovine, 2 points.
Finland, 3 points.
Finland, 3 points.
La Finlande, 3 points.
Belgium, 4 points.
Belgium, 4 points.
La Belgique, 4 points.
France, 5 points.
France, 5 points.
La France, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Latvia, 7 points.
Latvia, 7 points.
La Lettonie, 7 points.
Estonia, 8 points.
Estonia, 8 points.
L'Estonie, 8 points.
And Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
La Suède, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points goes to Malta.
Malta, 12 points.
Et finalement, Malte, 12 points.
Back in the game.
And that's all from Copenhagen. We wish you a wonderful evening.
Ira Losko from Malta.
And let's take a look on our top five list. We got a new leader, and it's Latvia with 113 points. Closely, very closely, followed by Malta with 112 points. And France is in third with 66 points.
Looks like we are going to have a very exciting evening. And don't you feel electricity in the air?
Right. Absolutely.
Right, it's very
cool. Exciting already.
But now, back to the Balkans, to Bosnia-Herzegovina. Dobro večer, Sarajevo, and Segmedina, Srna.
Dobro večer, good evening to all of you in Tallinn. This is Sarajevo calling, and here are the results of the Bosnia-Herzegovina vote. Slovenia, 1 point.
Slovenia, 1 point.
La Slovenie, 1 point.
Croatia, 2 points.
Croatia, 2 points.
La Croatie, 2 points.
Finland, 3 points.
Finland, 3 points.
La Finlande, 3 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malte, 4 points.
Latvia, 5 points.
Latvia, 5 points.
La Lettonie, 5 points.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 7 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
La France, 8 points.
Estonia, 10 points.
Estonia, 10 points.
L'Estonie, 10 points.
And finally, Sweden, 12 points.
And finally, Sweden, 12 points.
La Suède, 12 points.
You just don't know where those votes are going, do you?
That completes the points of the Bosnia and Herzegovina vote. We wish you all the best and good night.
Good night, thank you.
Thank you very much. Excitement is growing. And now, ladies and gentlemen, direct to the heart of the European community. To Brussels, we have Gina-Lisa Peters live via satellite to give us the results of the Belgian vote. Hello, Gina-Lisa.
Hello, Tallinn. Brussels calling. Thank you for the great show. Here are the results of the Belgian vote. Sweden, 1 point.
Sweden, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point.
Israel, 2 points.
Israel, 2 points.
Israel, 2 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Chypre, 3 points.
Estonia, 4 points.
Estonia, 4 points.
L'Estonie, 4 points.
Austria, 5 points.
Austria, 5 points.
L'Autriche, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malte, 7 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
La Lettonie, 8 points.
It's got to go down to the wire, neck and neck.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points.
La France, 10 points.
And finally, Spain, 12 points.
Spain, 12 points.
Et finalement, l'Espagne, 12 points.
Thank you very much. And let's take a quick look at our leaderboard. And Latvia is still in the lead with 126 points. Followed by Malta with 123 points. And France in third with 84 points. And the race is going on between Latvia and Malta. Let's go on. But as you know, the contest is not only about who wins. The countries that end up at the bottom of the list at the end of the evening will have to miss next year's competition.
So, let's call our next country. Bonsoir, la France et Marie.
Those countries are Denmark, Switzerland, Lithuania, possibly Macedonia.
Bonsoir, Annelie. Bonsoir, Marco. We want to thank all of you for this show. Here are the French votes. Roumanie, Royaume-Uni, pardon, 1 point.
Oh, you broke your heart.
Bon, 1 point, s'il vous plaît.
Oui, j'avais pas de retour. Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
Le Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 1 point.
Oui. Belgique, 2 points.
La Belgique, 2 points.
Belgium, 2 points.
La Suisse, 3 points.
La Suisse, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
No, Switzerland, Switzerland.
Roumanie, 4 points.
La Roumanie, 4 points.
Romania, 4 points.
Slovénie, 5 points.
La Slovénie, 5 points.
Slovenia, 5 points.
Malte, 6 points.
Malte, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Lettonie, 8 points.
La Lettonie, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
Israël, 10 points.
Israël, 10 points.
Israel, 10 points.
Et finalement, l'Espagne, 12 points.
Et finalement, l'Espagne, 12 points.
And a late surge from Spain and France.
Ceci termine les votes de la France.
Pushing them above the United Kingdom in the chart.
Only 7 countries left to vote as we go live to Reeperbahn in Hamburg, where Axel Bulthaupt is in the company of thousands of fans, I think. Guten Abend, Axel.
Tere Oktust Esti. Good evening, Estonia. Let me say some quick words. You might have a small country, but we learned tonight you are a great nation and you did a huge show. You see, 30,000 people here in Hamburg Reeperbahn, they enjoyed it. And now we do have finally the vote from Germany. Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
Switzerland, 2 points.
Switzerland, 2 points.
La Suisse, 2 points.
Croatia, 3 points.
Croatia, 3 points.
La Croatie, 3 points.
And we have 4 points for Estonia.
Estonia, 4 points.
L'Estonie, 4 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points.
La France, 6 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points.
L'Espagne, 7 points.
8 points for United Kingdom.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
Good points from Germany.
8 points.
And Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malte, 10 points.
And from Germany, 12 points to Latvia.
And finally, Latvia, 12 points.
Et finalement, la Lettonie, 12 points.
And that completes the votes up to Germany.
Thank you very much, Axel.
Now let's call exotic Turkey, where we have Meltem Erzen in Ankara via satellite. Good evening, Meltem. May we have your boots,
please?
Bonsoir,
Pauline. Oui, good evening from Ankara. Premièrement, je veux dire que c'était une émission magnifique. Félicitations et bonne chance à toutes les équipes. Et maintenant, the results of the Turkish jury. Danemark, 1 point.
Danemark, 1 point.
Le Danemark, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points.
L'Allemagne, 3 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
La Suède, 4 points.
Malta, 5 points.
Malta, 5 points.
Malte, 5 points.
Latvia, 6 points.
Latvia, 6 points.
La Lettonie, 6 points.
Romania, 7 points.
Romania, 7 points.
La Roumanie, 7 points.
Estonia, 8 points.
L'Estonie.
Estonia, 8 points.
L'Estonie, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
And finally, Austria, 12 points.
And finally, Austria, 12 points.
L'Autriche, 12 points.
And that was the result of the Turkish jury. Bye-bye to you all.
Goodbye, thank you.
Thank you very much. And now, let's point our satellites to the middle of the Mediterranean, because our next call goes to Malta. We have Yvette Portelli in Valletta Online. Good evening, Yvette. May you have your
Hello,
votes,
Marco,
please.
Hello, Marco and Annelie. Yes, and these are the votes of the Maltese jury. Denmark, 1 point.
Denmark, 1 point.
Le Danemark, 1 point.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2 points.
L'Estonie, 2 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 3 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 3 points.
La Bosnie-Herzegovine, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points.
L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 5 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 5 points.
L'ex-République Yugoslave de Macedoine, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points.
La Roumanie, 6 points.
Latvia, 7 points.
Latvia, 7 points.
La Lettonie, 7 points.
Russia, 8 points.
Russia, 8 points.
La Russie, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 10 points.
United Kingdom, 10 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 10 points.
And finally, Cyprus, 12 points.
And finally, Cyprus, 12 points.
Chypre, 12 points.
And those were the results of the Maltese.
From one little island to another.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Who's it going to be?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look at the leaderboard.
Latvia is still in the lead with 159 points.
United Kingdom doing very well.
Malta with 144 points. And France and United Kingdom are sharing their third place.
But we are not quite done yet.
Yes.
Let's call Romania now, where we have Leonard Miron in Bucharest. Good evening, Leonard.
Tere, och tu, Stanley. Hi, Marco. Hello, Tallinn, Bucharest calling. Anneli, sa olet vaga ilus.
Oi. Thank you very much. May we have your votes, please?
Yeah. Yes, first of all, congratulations for your show and for your great audience. And here are the results of the Romanian vote.
Where did you get that suit?
Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point.
Oh, Jonathan Ross, eh?
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2 points.
L'Estonie, 2 points.
Switzerland, 3 points.
Switzerland, 3 points.
La Suisse, 3 points.
France, 4 points.
France, 4 points.
La France, 4 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Greece, 6 points.
Greece, 6 points.
La Grèce, 6 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
Cyprus, 8 points.
Cyprus, 8 points.
Chypre, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
La Russie, 10 points.
And those 12 points goes to former Republic Yugoslavian of Macedonia.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 12
certainly
points.
Certainly a touch of the old Republic pals Yugoslav there.
And Macedon, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Romanian vote. Congratulations again, and have a long night and a great party after the show. Bye, Tallinn. Back to you, Anneli and Marco.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you very much. Next up, Slovenia. We have Nuša Derenda in Ljubljana. Dobre večer, Nuša. Could you tell us the votes from your country, please?
Yes. Hello, Tallinn. Ljubljana calling. Good evening, Anneli. Good evening, Marco. Hello, everybody. You prepared a great show, full of energy, and congratulations. And here are the results of the Slovene vote. Switzerland, 1 point.
Switzerland, 1 point.
La Suisse, 1 point.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 2 points.
Bosnia Herzegovina, 2 points.
La Bosnie Herzegovine, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points.
La France, 3 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Chypre, 4 points.
Latvia, 5 points.
Latvia, 5 points.
La Lettonie, 5 points.
This could turn it around a bit.
Estonia, 6 points.
Estonia, 6 points.
L'Estonie, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 8 points.
Malta,
10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malte, 10 points.
And finally, Croatia, 12 points.
Croatia, 12 points.
Et bien, okay. La Croatie, 12 points.
Thank you very much, Nusha.
And that completes the points of the Slovene vote. Good night, Tallinn. Bye.
Good night.
Now, how many votes are Latvia going to give Malta?
Latvia is still in the lead with 164 points.
Followed by Malta with 154 points. And
Latvia will be voting next.
Now we call the biggest city in the Baltic states, Riga. Eric,
and they can't vote for themselves, obviously.
To tell us the results of the
what
Latvian
are they going to give Malta?
Lavakar, Eric, may we have a results, please?
Lavakar, hello, Tallinn, Riga calling. Tere ihtus testima. Marko ja Anneli, te naate valia vaga ilusa tana ihtul. And here we go with the results of the Latvian telephone voting. Switzerland, 1 point.
Switzerland, 1 point.
La Suisse, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
France, 2 points.
La France, 2 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
La Suède, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 5 points.
Lithuania, 6 points.
Lithuania, 6 points.
La Lituanie, 6 points.
Soriera, Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malte, 7 points.
7 points. 3 behind.
Cyprus, 8 points.
Cyprus, 8 points.
Chypre, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, Salem, are you looking at me?
It'll be Estonia.
I think you deserve this. Estonia, 12 points.
Okay, you have to be pals
finally,
with those
Estonia,
across the border.
12 points.
L'Estonie, 12 points.
Meet you in Riga next year.
Thank you very much.
Don't catch your chickens,
thank
we'll have to see how
much.
Lithuania
bye
votes.
Bye. Good night.
And the final and decisive points come from our neighbor Lithuania. Hello Vilnius, labas vakaras, loreta darazaite.
Well, I think it's Latvia that's going to win because Lithuania are going to vote for Latvia rather than Malta.
Have you noticed that
they are neighbors.
Your vote is going to be decisive.
Yes, so be ready for that. So here are the points of the Lithuanian vote. Denmark, 1 point.
Denmark, 1 point.
Le Danemark, 1 point.
Belgium, 2 points.
Belgium, 2 points.
La Belgique, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points.
That's it, I'm afraid.
4 points.
They're going to give 12 points, or whatever they
Cyprus,
give.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Nobody's going to catch Latvia.
France, 5 points.
France, 5 points.
La France, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points.
La Russie, 6 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
L'Estonie, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 8 points.
That puts us up in third place.
Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
La Suède, 10 points.
UK will be sharing third place
Should
with
I
Estonia.
Tell who got the first place?
Yes.
Guess.
Yes.
Guess who our neighbors are.
12 points goes to Latvia.
And finally, Latvia, 12 points.
Pour conclure, la Lettonie, 12 points.
It's another one for the Baltic.
Ladies and gentlemen, this means that we have a winner. With
176
points, the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2002 is Latvia.
Yes, so if you want to get ahead, you got to get a hat. And if you've got a good figure, do a little striptease as well. Well done to Latvia. That's the first time they've won it, just as this was The very first for Estonia. Good to see new countries coming through. The countries that have now, well done. Well done to Jessica Garlick. Joint third place. That's a very respectable showing, particularly in this era of block voting that's going on between neighbours. We might have done better if we weren't in Ireland. They're coming out to reprise the song. Obviously, the winner is Marija Nomova. She also wrote the song, along with Marit Samoskis.
And here they come, the winners of the Eurovision Song Contest.
Talking to each other. They just came together to sing the song at the beginning of the show. They split up almost immediately. They won. Let's wish this girl well. Marianne. Winning very, very again. Close scoring. Very, very close. Right up to the finish.
And say goodbye and see you next year in Latvia.
Just down the road from here.
Bonjour. Guten Tag. Dobrý noci. Here, dude. The winning song is all yours.
Well, if they do as well as Estonia has done this year, Latvia will do very well indeed. Congratulations to everybody involved here. Very polished show, very entertaining show. In some ways, as always, a very foolish show. But that's the charm. That's what the Eurovision Song Contest is about. Not really. A song contest is such a piece of extraordinary entertainment. Just some fun. Grandiose fun. Nothing like it anywhere in the world. I hope you in Australia enjoyed it. And all over Europe and all over the world. Here's the winning song, Marianne. Latvia.
Okay.
Ingrid from Estonia. Congratulations again to Marianne and Latvia. Next year in Riga. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. It's been a long evening, but I hope you find it entertaining. Maybe we'll see you next year.
Latvia and the Eurovision Song Contest 2003.
Bienvenue à Lettonie et concours Eurovision de la chanson 2003.
Estonia 1 point.
L'Estonie 1 point.
First point of the 48th running.
Ireland 2 points.
2 points.
Ireland 2 points.
L'Irlande 1 point.
2 points.
Turkey 3 points.
I know that you have some exciting news for us about the next year competition. So I heard that there are some very big changes.
Absolutely, Eurovision is changing. From next year, there'll be 2 Eurovision Song Contests.
What?
Each year. A qualifying round.
Are you mad?
Leading to a grand final. And it matters greatly how many points each country gets here tonight.
Is it me?
Because the more points they get, the more chance they have of going through directly to that grand final.
But that's great.
You're trying to kill the thing, stone dead.
He's waiting for right
Don't
now.
Do it.
I mean the voting and the points.
Well, I tell you this, we've got the best legs in Europe.
And it was close for quite a while.
Ladies and gentlemen,
but there's been only one winner for the last half hour at least. I do think it's farcical that we have 39 countries voting in this. It should only be the final countries that vote, the final 24. 39 just drags the whole thing out.
Points 1 through 7 will automatically appear on the screen, and then that leaves each country to tell us 8, 10, and 12. There will be no 9 and no 11. And the other change that occurred was that Sakis and I held a draw 2 months ago in Athens to determine the voting order of each country.
So here are the results of the Slovenian televote. We gave 8 points to Finland.
Finland, week 4.
Go on, Peter.
Tremendous disappointment for Andy Abraham, I think. Considering it's one of our best songs for ages, and he performed it so well. Disappointing.
Good evening from Belgrade.
It's over.
Song contest.
It's over.
It's Russia.
And I can't say that we didn't predict it. This was going to be, Russia were going to be the political winners from the beginning.
Good evening and welcome to the Eurovision Song Contest 2009. Coming to you live from Moscow. I'm Graham Norton. I miss Terry too. I'm sorry, he's not here. Not quite sure where these shots were filmed. It's not the Moscow I'm staying in. Bit grey and dreary outside. but nothing to complain about inside the Olympic Stadium. 20,000 people, and the Russians have spared no expense hosting the 54th Eurovision Song Contest. They're beginning with... No, it's not the child catcher from Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. That's a member of Cirque du Soleil.
Oh,
fantastic! Thank you so much, Greece. There they all are.
Thank you very much.
Today, there's the production team. Oh, we never normally see them in the green room because they get nothing. There they all were.
You have the exact same amount of points to give out as the juries.
All of your points at home from each and every country have been added together and will present them from the lowest to the highest to find out which song was your favorite. Let's take a look at the scoreboard with all the points from the juries.
Yes. And, well, we can see that in the lead we have Australia with 320 points, followed by Ukraine and France. We will start by showing you the 16 countries that got the lowest scores from the viewers. And here they are.
0 points to Czech Republic. 8 points to the United Kingdom. 10 points to Germany. 10 points as well to Spain.
Losing.